We're set for an impromptu matchup here after what happened moments ago. Lana defeating Nia Jax in a tables match. We now have Naomi versus Shayna Baszler.
I'm still stunned that Lana was able to find a way to put Nia Jax through a table.
Oh, and now Naomi, the tag team partner of Lana, who last week, Lana and Naomi, they secured a future women's tag team title opportunity against Jax and Baszler.
Oh! First time teaming up, but longtime friends are Naomi and Lana.
And early on, Joe, here's Shayna Baszler, her patented offense.
Oh, she's going after that arm.
Trying to destroy the left arm.
Oh, and Baszler will not be denied.
Oh, my God. And Lana looking on from ringside. Nia Jax has been helped to the back to receive medical treatment after the tables match. And Lana can only look on now as Naomi's left arm in shambles.
Again, we know the bloodthirsty attitude of Shayna Baszler. Uncivil and cutthroat. She has no problem trying to end her career.
With the manipulation of that top wrist lock, just tearing away at that shoulder and that elbow.
Twisting the left arm, two-time NXT Women's Champion, twice a Women's Tag Team Champion. Only superstar in history to have won the Elimination Chamber match by single-handedly eliminating every competitor by herself.
Now, this is someone in Shayna Baszler who came out a couple weeks ago and said she needs to remind the entire women's division just how threatening she is.
Well, especially, Joe, if Naomi and Lana are the next ones to challenge for the tag team titles, the timing's perfect.
Oh, the timing's absolutely perfect. I mean, holding victory over Ronda right here. I mean, this is big. This is huge for both Baszler and Nia Jax.
And you know what else is huge? What's still to come later on tonight? The WWE Champion Drew McIntyre to take on one of these superstars who will now be competing for his championship in the Elimination Chamber. Oh. I'm talking about the Legend Killer, Randy Orton.
Huge matchup still to come tonight, but Naomi has found an opening now against Shayna Baszler.
This would be a great momentum builder for Naomi and Lana.
Down goes Baszler.
Into their impending women's tag team title match.
Naomi still favoring the left arm, open palm strike, and that only ticked off Shayna Baszler.
Oh man.
It looked like Naomi got the better of that exchange.
Let's talk about the superb athleticism of Naomi on display right there.
Oh, and out sending Baszler.
Oh, watch out. Beautiful counter by Baszler.
Great job by Baszler. Kill for the clutch. Is this it for Naomi?
Naomi searching for those ropes.
Naomi's trying to roll to the bottom rope and gets there. That'll break up the submission. That breaks at the count of 4 out of 5.
Naomi just dodged one right there.
Baszler using every second of that count.
Lana trying to encourage Naomi.
Watch Baszler.
Come on. And now Baszler attacking Lana, who's been through a physical ordeal with Jax.
And this is absurd. You're in the middle of a match.
Mind your own business and learn your place.
In the middle of a match with Naomi, and you stop what you're doing to target Lana again.
Oh, into the barricade.
This is up to 6. Now Shayna Baszler turning her attention back to Naomi.
Wait a minute, Naomi. Shayna Baszler and scores the win.
Here's your winner, Naomi.
I got no sympathy for Shayna Baszler. Baszler's got to blame herself. Getting preoccupied with Lana, and Naomi was able to take advantage.
This is a huge night for Naomi and Lana with a future women's tag team title.